Got Bean out here today.
Yes, sir.
About to get busy on these squirrels.
Oh yeah, I already know.
We're supposed to be coming out here with a bag today. Supposed to be hitting a good spot. So we're gonna see. We got Zion and some more fellas on the way, 17 and Keon. So we about to see. Them boys gonna pull up a little later, but I think we're gonna get busy in a minute. See how many we can kill before they come, hit a couple spots. Oh yeah, I got to show y'all what I had bring. Got the pointer out here today. I got them boys to give me put a bead on there. Y'all see the bead? That's a modified choke. That ain't no full choke. That's what I be using today. That's my baby right here. So we about to get busy.
Gotta be clear.
I'm about to say, it looked like a squirrel would be around here somewhere.
Oh yeah. This one yesterday, you was shooting like this. Oh. We're gonna get
out. Oh. Go good looking.
Might be
coming. Oh, there he go right there. Hey, at the top of this tree, Bean, go on the other side of the tree. Yeah, no, no, it's a squirrel. On the other side of that tree that got the fork. Yeah, right there. He going up top. You, yeah, he on the back side of that tree. Yeah, he on the other side.
See him?
Which tree?
The left.
Oh, him?
Yeah, the left.
Just like walk to that water, and he gonna come on this side of the tree.
Hey, you on your
side? See
a no, I can't see him. I see a tail, but you got to keep on going around. Hold on. I just see his tail. Oh, there you go. Appreciate it. Out of all places, he fall right there.
He might move this time. Yeah, he come here. There you go.
Appreciate it.
Sorry, the top of that mess.
I'm trying to figure out where that vine goes. Oh, I see it. Where at?
Keep going.
Oh yeah, I hear it.
Yeah, right there.
Oh, I see him. Yeah.
It's up high.
Yeah, I got it. Hey, Bean, that's another one. I got him. That squirrel about to jump on y'all, man. Yeah, I got you. He coming down, he coming down. Oh. There you go. I thought that was him. Throw him. Huh? Yeah.
Yeah,
I got you.
You step in it, just bounce back up.
Where? Oh, there he go. Step on him.
Yeah, hold him on the wall. They walk right past it.
Yep. Now that's why I be lingering.
Yeah, back. The last, you know, the people in the back, they always say squirrel hunting, you know.
Yeah.
People in the back. Cause they just, I mean, he good now. who did I kill him?
Who, what do you, what you mean?
Yo, another one there. Yeah, we can try it. Oh, yeah, it's a whole bunch of them.
I didn't want to put him in that sack. Damn. Wet like that.
We can try it.
He just went in that fort. He on the other side. Oh, there he go, yep. Yes, sir. He was just running?
Yeah, he come out this pond right
here. Yeah. They toss him over here, I put him in the sack. I ain't lying. I think we should have about 10 or 11 now. It's kind of good we had split up like this though, in two different groups.
So all the squirrels do, they if they there, they just back, stay in the back. Don't know, but we come out behind, we gonna see them, you feel me?
Yep.
Oh,
there you go.
I got him. Yeah, there you go. I saw him. He on that side. I see him. Yes, sir. I thought that was him.
About time we got him. Y'all thought he wasn't all the way at the top neither.
Nah.
He was in the middle.
Thought that was him. Yes, sir.
Bruh.
We ain't hit this side of here though.
Boy, this is about to be one.
Is that looking just as bad?
Yes, sir. Me and B were laying them down.
Alright, guys, so yesterday we ended up killing 15. When I was doing the outro and recording them on the back of the tailgate, somehow my camera died or something happened with the footage, but I lost the footage. But we ended up killing 15. And that was the best squirrel hunt I have ever been on. The most squirrels that I've seen killed in one day so far. So, you know what I'm about to say. Until next time, peace out.